pizza today. We're with Mario, all the way from Naples, Italy, and this is Ara Anca. And Mario's been telling me that he's a natural pizza maker, pizzaiolo, if you want to call that, from Napoli. Farina doppio zero, lievito di birra, con un po' di lievito di
madre lievito.
Madre lievito. So there's two types of yeast we're using today. A double zero hard flour from Italy, doppio zero farina, acqua and amore. Let's go, let's make this pizza. All right, Mario. First of all, beautiful, mature dough, right? Get that flour going. If you notice, it's not like a double zero flour. There's a bit of semolina in there. So, let's see.
Mix.
And again, just get that thing going. Get that thing going. And then I like to do this. Now, Mario. No. Get that dough is going to be so thin. Look, you just feel that elasticity.
Hey! Centro giro!
No.
I'm right on this side, Frank.
Perfect.
I'm right in front of you.
Okay, so there it is. Can I go on? There? Where are you?
Right here.
Okay. That's how it's done. Not like me. That's how it's done. Not like me. Yeah, so
there's
one, two, three. A little bit of that. I know, the guys from Naples don't like us because you know what? They really know how to make pizzas. We pretend how to make pizzas. So, a little bit of this diced mozzarella.
What's that?
Diced mozzarella here. Right? Just a little bit, just for the color here. And then we're gonna go get some fresh sausage. They're taking it and pulling it right out of the case and just boom, boom, right? Boom, boom. Boom.
La pizza è pronta?
Yeah, a few minutes. Right, boom, put it there. Always working clean. And we want to add some color to that.
Pepperoni.
We want to add some color to that. Just go, boom. And there we have it. Pizza Franco. And then we're going to grab some fresh. It's a little color breast trick. Mario, that goes in.
Aglio.
Rub some garlic.
Bruschetta.
I know. It's a little combination. Bruschetta meets pizza here. That's going to give you that little essence of and these guys put oregano on everything, so I would do the same thing. The heat of that pizza is going to activate all the natural oils from that oregano, and it's more of a not only a visual thing, but it's a smell thing too, right? And that's it. Let's look at it. So, the real test is, you ready for this real test?
Yeah.
Can you see below? Ready? Here's another thing.